confession. Are you ready? Let's read. Father God, today I confess that Jesus Christ has redeemed me, having paid my ransom with his own blood on the cross. Today, I confess that Jesus has removed my sticky sins from me. Today, I confess that Jesus has rescued me from the rule of darkness and has relocated me into the realm of life. Today, I confess that I am under the peace and security of his dominion. Father God, today I renounce my way of life in the old country. I renounce clothe aspirations. I renounce my former mindset and behavior as if this life is all there is. I renounce greed, lust, evil desires, illicit sex, and perverted sex. I renounce simmering anger, malice, prejudice, rage, abusive speech, threats, and gossip. Today, I put a stop to these things because I can through Christ's strength. Father God, today I put on higher aspirations. Today, I aspire for success through Christ, who is settled in the seat of power and authority and provision. Today, I aspire for ultimate victory through Christ, who is my rewarder and my great reward. Today, I put on, in the place of greed, gratitude, and selfless love for others. Today, I put on layers of compassion and kindness and humility and gentleness and patience and forbearance and forgiveness. Over all these things, I put on the overcoat of your love. Father God, today I forsake the old country and I assimilate to the promised land. Today, renew me into your image as I know Jesus better. In Jesus' name, amen.